how to do a plunge cut with a jigsaw. Take it really steady, be careful, and don't do it unless you're super confident. And we're going to use the Ryobi jigsaw to make a plunge cut.